Hey guys, me again. And today, sadly, there will not be any review today. I'm actually posting this at the last minute today because all from today I've had problems with my GTA. I've had my GTA not working, my Back to the Future mod not having any skin, so it just shows the bullet and the sparrow helicopter. That's very weird. It's just been absolute hell through today and all throughout today and yesterday night. It all started when I was trying to install that misterix mod. I tried to install it years ago, so I don't know what came to my mind when I thought it might work now. Now my computer's been wiped because a couple of days ago I got a virus off Google Images. If I end up not, I won't be able to do any myth reviews. that, but I will be doing little videos, so there will be some of them coming out in the future. So stay tuned for that. That's definitely an awesome map. Anyway, I will be doing myth reviews, like I just said. So stay tuned.
It's the best you got.
Big guys up here, they're doing wheelies around the corner. I made a golf.
You just knocked me down a tax bracket.
What was that? There's a t-shirt of that monkey I have. Put my toolbox off there. Or whatever. I have a suit that has some stuff.
Dude!
Just on the street once. so hard at missions.
You're in my way,
John! So he has no idea where to go. Let's go up and cart. It's new. We can only get that mini games. Kids, oh, that's very, that's very nice. Let's take a picture of you in the hot dog stand. Hey, you're in the hot dog stand. Alright. Look, it's I didn't notice that. It's that brand from Vice City's Cherry Pop or whatever it is. I think my GTA is frozen. But see that? That is a brand in GTA Vice City. Just in case you didn't know. Okay, I guess this is where I'm gonna end my video. Like I said, I'll see you in like a week, I think. I guess until then.